Let me tell you.
Good morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you are. Sir Hairless here. And today, I've got a song that my friend sent to me out of the blue a couple of hours ago. Haven't listened to it yet. It's Lil Boo Thang by Paul Russell. Don't know who he is. He's got 8.8k subscribers on YouTube, so I don't know if he's famous or is up and coming or what. In that respect, I don't know if it's something that I normally listen to, but the fact that my friend sent it to me is an indication that he thinks I'll like it. Without further ado, let's give it a shot. Oh, he fences.
Let me tell you. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a...
Hold up. That's the... That's... That's the Emotions, Best of My Love.
Let me tell you.
Yeah, let me get that up. Alright, well, it's a good, great song to sample, to be fair. Now, I don't know if I feel like I recognise this song already, or if it's just because of that Emotion sample, but I guess we'll find out.
Let me tell you. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do, say girl, I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Put a little gold in the teeth and the fit good, so I took the doors out the
deep. Right, well, that intro part, very, very catchy. I don't know if it's because it's got the underlying tone of the Best of My Love by the Emotions, but the song itself is good. You know, it's got the trumpets in the back that's very typical of old school, like, disco tracks, I feel. Yeah, it's a catchy melody. I can imagine this being a very, very good summer's just finished, but, you know, it'd be a great summer tune when everyone's outside in the sun at the barbies and stuff, so let's see.
But I'm trying to get the noise, you at least don't take my talking to your own. I can keep it chill like the Soviet blunt. I'ma keep it real when your man long gone. If you're looking for a friend and you got the wrong song.
What do you say, keep it chill like a Soviet blunt?
If you book tonight, that's fiction. I'm outside, no pictures. You want me, go figure. To the back, to the front.
The guy with the plastic trumpet in the background.
To the back, to the front. You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one.
I think that would make a very good sing-along part of the track here.
To the
back,
to the front.
To the front.
You a 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do, say girl, I know. You a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know.
Not gonna lie, I'm a bit embarrassed, but I'm not too sure what he's saying. I think it's tell him I'm next or something, but I'm not too sure what he's saying. Hey! No, I know what he's saying there. And he's fully referenced Best of My Love, which I think is very nice.
You my little boo thing, so I don't give a hoot what you do, say girl, I know. You a little too tame, I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know.
Tell him I'm next, tell him you find something too fresh. Alright, well, that's clearly, yeah, it's a very fun song. It looked like they had a great time filming it. Very catchy, sampled, Best of My Love, the Emotions, it's great. It's got kind of disco vibes to it, but I can see why it'd be appealing to let's just say, you know, the modern audience. I wonder how many people who hear this song, I guess it's American, will know The Best of My Love, The Emotions. I don't know if this is popular on TikTok or something. Yeah, nice, happy song. You know, I won't say it's the best song in the world, but it's great, very happy, good vibes. Makes you smile, makes you dance. I'll thank my friend for the recommendation. Very uplifting. Let me know your thoughts, if you knew Paul Russell before or not, if this is blowing up somewhere else outside of YouTube. As always, thank you for watching. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Adios.